Titties and Beer here. We're going to be doing some more Battlefield 1. Bear with me, it's a long road to 100, it really is. Usually I'm averaging about one or two levels per day, so we're at, I think, 27 right now. We're going to just gonna keep going and see what we can do here. I've been playing like crap lately, but hopefully that changes. First time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Got the coffee, obviously. Gotta have the central powers. The German army was an experienced elite force. Guys, if you haven't got in on your chance to win in that giveaway stream that I will be doing at some point, if you want in on that, just make a donation to the channel or hit that follow button. You have to be a follower to be entered in for a chance to win that. So, pretty easy. Your chances are actually quite good. Try to do some there we go. See how that does. And get right into it. I think I have a battle pack too. I am playing on a new PS4. I just got it today, so thing is awesome. It's a kind of a slimmer model. They did a really great job with it. It's not like the PS4 Slim, but it is just a standard PS4, but it is slimmed down quite a bit. I was really surprised. The thing's only maybe like that, that thick. So very quiet too. It's kind of surprising. Here we go, yippee. Die meisten von uns haben längst vergessen, dass es da draußen eine Welt gibt. Wenn wir versuchen, uns mit Geschichten aus der Zeit vor dem Krieg aufzubauen, können wir kaum glauben, dass diese Geschichten wahr sind. Nicht in diesem Wald, nicht heute. Wir haben keine Furcht mehr in uns. We have no fear left in us. I like that guy's attitude, he's got a good attitude. I play some assault class, why not? Not one I normally play. Usually in scout quite often.
We have taken objective apples.
Going after Charlie.
We have taken
wow. How did that guy hit me with a shotgun that far away? That's pretty nuts. Alright. Spawn right on B, screw it.
Heads off, grenade out!
Oh, this dude got a hell of a hiding spot right here, don't he? Holy shit. Huh. Basically killed myself right there.
We are losing objective butter.
There we go. Reload.
We
We have taken objective apples. And people are all over this map. Damn. Wow. Got the capture, but got taken out real quick. Of course, with a crossbow, noob tubing thing. Losing objective Charlie. Go figure. Change it up, do some medic. Go back on Charlie. Seems to be the hot spot right now. I kind of really like this auto-loading rifle. Over there on the rocks, guys. Got him. He's out. Oh, damn. Reload.
We are losing objective apples.
This is weird. Like, turn me around the other way. Made out. Wow. That was nuts. Guys are just tuning in. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. The Hindenburg line is secure. Titty and Beer Gaming, buddy. End of hate.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the
German. Honestly, it uses some big words. Speculate. The Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, one can only speculate. The people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely. Time for more coffee, I guess. Maybe yawning. It's only 7 o'clock here. When the coffee's gone, the beer will come out. Wife's at work, so perfect time. She's really supportive, though. You gotta love her. She knows that this is what I do for enjoyment, and she's okay with that. So, how'd I do that time, anyways? It's six. That's horrible. Oh, I did join. Halfway through, though. 2 and 3. Ugh. Not a good start. On our way to rank 28. So, once we hit 30, you know, 33, we're a third of the way there, which is great. Try to get there tonight. It's probably going to be a pretty long stream. Typically, I usually go an hour, but probably going to go a little longer than that today. Oil Vampires is probably my favorite operations map.
With war on the horizon, British
had a battle pack for that. Sweet.
That a new mechanized conflict was inevitable. Fuel for these new machines.
Opening bad boys up. What do we get? These regions also held vital. The Doughboy legend. Wow. Positions. For the BAR, I don't even have a BAR, but we'll add it to inventory. Open this one up too, see what we got. Panzer. Panzer wagon skin for artillery truck. We'll just add that to inventory as well. Now I can join. Got my dog in here hanging out with me.
Niçin buralara
geldiklerine vakıfız. Thor, what are you doing?
Petrolümüz için geldiler elbet.
You don't care. He just ignores you, usually.
Nicedir bu topraklarda.
Kara altın ki. Here we go. İmparatorluk Adem evladı. War can turn nations into empires, but also turns men into monsters, and monsters know only war. Bu topraklarda. While the oil continues to flow, there will be no peace here.
Su çölde bir serap gibi ırak olacaktır buralarda.
Right. ...579 views total, guys. I appreciate it. Make it 600. Come on. Anyone that has not played Infinite Warfare is probably going to be involved in the giveaway stream. Like I said, if you want in on that, all you have to do is make a donation. Any amount, doesn't matter what it is. Every little bit helps. Or hit that follow button. That's all you gotta do. That's it. It also comes with... Also comes with a giveaway code right there. For Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. There it is. As long as its walls remain standing, the British quest for oil will perish in the sand. That is for PS4. Primarily, that's what I stream is PS4 console games. You can see the, where is it? That thing right there. It's a little PlayStation 4 controller. A little picture of that. I'm gonna go with Bomber, I think. I think we're gonna stick with Barrage. I'm gonna go with a Barrage Bomber. I don't really fly too much, so... That should help rank me up a little bit. This thing takes forever to turn around, my god. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Hell yes. I'm trying to shoot me down. Shoot me down, bitch. That was nice. Go back for another pass. Only way they're taking me down is with a fighter plane or a heavy gun. Or I crash, one of the three. Crashing is a very good possibility. Yep. There it is.
Oh, shit.
Get out of there. Ah! I think I jinxed it on that one. It's all good, man. We are gonna go scout. Scout's like my go-to class. Although I'm not bad with the other ones. I do prefer scout. Medic? Anybody? Anybody a medic? Bastard. Reload got me fucked. Alright, you can tell me that wasn't a hit? Holy shit. Tell me that wasn't a hit. I don't think so. Got him. Got him. They're camping that hill over there, guys. They're trying to barrage bomb us. Ammo? Anybody? Ammo? Nice! A cleanup.
Ammo, I'm out!
Ammo, anybody? Ammo. Horrible vantage point. Better off where I was. I think it was right here, yep. One more over there, guys. He's still there. Still there, and he's using a 10 times zoom scope. He's got a huge glint. Ammo, anybody?
I need ammo.
God damn it, I need ammo. No one's gonna help me out either. got ammo. Everybody scouts. Not good. Come on. Need ammo, damn it. Got ammo, buddy?
That's it with me, boys. I need ammo.
You got ammo, don't come near me. Got two rounds left, that's it. Way over there. Did you guys see that little glint popped up right there? Tied it on top of that hill. Shit.
We are using objective
out of effing ammo. I need ammo. Somebody resupply me, damn it. Team players.
Who's got ammo?
We have lost objective apples.
I need ammo.
Dude, come on. I know you got fucking ammo.
Ammo, throw me some ammo.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Out of ammo.
Thank you, finally.
I need ammo now.
God damn it.
We have lost.
I got my ammo, but I got killed too. Oh well. A nice little run we had.
We have lost the sector.
Just keep going. We're at 8-3, not bad, not bad. 150 meters, okay. This big ass castle. He's pissed. When in doubt, swap it out. Come on. Oh, nice dog tag too. Four of them came at me all at once. What are you supposed to do?
We lost. The British, not satisfied with conquering half the world, have taken these lands from us. But this curse is also a blessing. For now, we can join our brothers to attack the...
Sometime after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, they're killing me.
The launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
I have some fillings done. My mouth is like sore as could be.
Sevgili abicim, dün Süveyş kanalına bir taarruzda bulunduk. Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesip atamadık. Onların taarruzu...
Must await their attack, for the Imperial Beast still sleeps. Fools did not believe we could survive such a march across the desert. Tomorrow, Emir, they will regret their stupidity. You're saying praise the Sultan. Don't know about that. Hey guys, we got 6 days to go on our donation goal of $60 for Resident Evil 7. We got 10, so we're moving somewhere, but every little bit helps, and I appreciate you guys' support. We're able to reach that, we will be doing Resident Evil 7 100% in VR. We will hold on to our trenches on the east bank. So that'll be pretty intense. I have played the actual beginning hour demo in VR, and it's pretty different. It definitely goes back to the roots of Resident Evil. Red with their blood. Tank over there? No, but they got a sniper way the fuck over there.
We have lost objective button.
The bullet drop on this thing, you can actually see it, it's a big arch. Nice. You got a tank or something over there.
We are losing objective Apple.
That guy didn't have a fucking chance. It's underneath that. Horse rider, horse rider. Horse rider, take him out. Cavalry. Left side of the train, left side of the train. Got him. We got a tank over there. That's what keeps hitting us. I take that heavy truck out. We got an artillery truck. Snipers on the hill. The artillery truck's killing us. Where is he?
We have lost objective Butter.
There he is. Up on the other side of that sand dune, guys. Ooh, that guy was lucky. Artillery truck coming in. Coming in hot. How the hell did he get behind me? He must have spawned back there.
We are losing objective apples.
Some bullshit. This is bullshit. That was 4-0 too, sons of bitches. You better run.
We have lost the second.
Jesus.
Retreat! Retreat from the line!
hell?
We are losing objective butter.
I can't even see what's doing that over there. Nice job, dude. Oh shit. What are you doing? Hiding behind me?
We have taken objective button.
Bullshit. Wow, 7-1. You probably really hate me right now. Oh well. Damn.
We are losing objective button. We have lost the sector.
Treat. Now we're just getting our asses handed to us. It ain't my fault either. Back out of here. Get the hell away from that shit. These ruins are probably... well, no. Because there's an objective right there. Damn. Somebody just got their head blown off right there. Horse wounded.
The enemy has reached the final objective. We have lost objective apples.
That's a bunch of bullshit, too.
Perfect.
that side of the building, guys. In the window. Oh, here comes a fucking tank. Landship damaged. Why is that a poor angle? Like, it was straight on with the thing. I think they're confused as to what an angle is. I don't understand how that could be a poor angle. That is stupid.
We are losing objective butter.
What are we at now? 9-3. Shit. Oh my god. We're losing everything. We're gonna lose right here. Fuck yeah, as soon as they captured butter, we lost.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Yep, there it is. Lost. Well, my team was not very good on that one.
The spirits of this land do not favor us. The British have taken the canal once again. We must return from where we came, back across the desert. And if they dare to follow us, they will find men more worthy of life than they are.
Once the British had secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued
the vital Suez Canal
of the Sinai Desert. Here, the Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defenses.
Koca bir taburun çölü geçtiğini gördüm, dalgalanan sıcağın arasında. Akabinde dedim ki kendime, öyle şey olmaz. Çok bitkin düştüm, ondandır. Bu makinelerde korkutmak için düşmanın icat ettiği palavralardır. Aslı yoktur.
So we're gonna get backup support on this one. Probably a train. More than likely a train.
Desert is ours. Here.
Now, I've heard a lot of good things about that Modern Warfare 3 remastered. So I'm probably going to stream Battlefield 1 for a little while longer, another hour or so, and then switch over to Modern Warfare 3 remastered, and haven't played that in years, so all I remember is the Javelin. The Javelin rocket launcher was pretty badass.
This is our land, and this is where we stay.
All right, so I got the anti-aircraft gun. Not a hit at all. I don't even know what that guy's shooting at. Must've been shooting at that horse. There is a tank. There's snipers way the hell over there. Take this fucker out. They got two of them on us.
We are losing objective apples.
Yeah, right. Now they're just taking land ships to the side of our train. Move the train forward, I'll get rid of them damn land ships.
We are losing objective apples.
Move it, move it, move it, move it. Now I can't hit them because they're behind the rock.
We are losing objective apples.
Whatever, dude. That guy just waited until we lost the sector to take me out.
Losing objective apples.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. guys notice how that red reticle pointed the wrong direction when that guy was shooting me? It was pointed to my left. Whatever. Rider. Nope, I'm gonna get him. Wow.
We have lost the sector.
Wow. Time zoom very much there, buddy.
Objective point.
Land ship coming in again, of course.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
Ran into a flare. Dead. Fell to death. I thought I flew to death. Guys, I'm gonna take a quick break real quick. I gotta go get some Tylenol for my teeth. Teeth are hurting me. But I'll be right back. I appreciate you guys watching. enjoy the music for a second.
Everybody's.
Alright guys, sorry about that. I had to take something from my tooth. Thing was killing me. Do some Conquer Hell operations now. See how we do on that. Had a couple fillings and man, they're really bothering me. I've never had that before. I've had other fillings, but these two are really hurting. Ready for anything. I have an unopened battle pack. Let's see what that is. Ammo. Mondragoon. Add that to our inventory. Start our match. Dog's itching himself by the door. The door's going boom, boom, boom, boom. He looked back like somebody was trying to get in the door. Like, no, dude, it's just you. Ballroom Blitz. All right. What's up, buddy? Huh? Wanna say hi to everybody? Huh? Come here. Oh, my goodness. You are not light. This is Thor. This is my buddy. Good boy. Look, Thor. Look. You're a good boy. Huh? Oh, my goodness, you're fat. I bet she weighs probably 45, 50 pounds, somewhere in there. Of course, he's just gonna plop right down right there. Yeah. He's about 2 years old. Yawning into the microphone, huh? Good boy. Can I get down? Okay.
General von Galwitz has ordered us to stand our ground at our first front line at Shrapnel Corner. If the Americans are too great in numbers,
he's a really good dog. He's sleepy. Fight them there.
Our third defensive line is right here by this railway. Remember, we are strong on the defense. In depth.
Sector.
Let them come.
I don't know what that was. She like cut in sector. Alright, bud, you're fine.
We are losing objective.
Now we hit the tank, but we didn't get him. Circle back around, go for another sweep. Gunners, front gunners do an excellent job. Where are you barking at, dude?
We have lost objective butter.
Dog is barking at that. Oh shit, we're going down. Oh wow, we made it. What are you barking at, dude? Huh? What are you barking at? There's nothing there. Come on. Lay down. Sorry, guys. Hawk's freaking out for no reason. We have taken objective butter. It's a pretty badass rifle. It's not real accurate, though. What the hell was that guy firing at? I'm sure there's enemies up here. Usually there is. It's really shocking that there isn't one. Sense. I took a little fall damage there. Figure as soon as I jump down, somebody kills me. You're right, dude. What are you barking at, huh?
We have lost the sector.
Figures.
Lost objective apples.
Objective lost to the enemy! Don't give up, boys!
I throw all over my apple right now. Crap, that's a quad kill right there if I ever saw one. Jeez. You're all right, Thor.
Objective Charlie.
Get some kills. Hillary truck here. That's what I thought. In your face. That was worth it. Just that was worth it. It's usually the way it works for me. As soon as I get a kill, somebody comes up behind me.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Yeah, I saw that, right?
We have lost the sector.
I think our whole team got trapped over there.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Yep, we're gonna lose again. Bomber plane.
We have lost objective apples.
Suckers. Got a fighter on us. Got a fighter on us. Get him off. Get him off. Get him off us. Get him off us. Trying to clip our wings. Spinning us back around, guys. Keep them effing fighters off of us.
A flame trooper kit is available.
Going in for the kill. Going in for the kill. Going in. Off us. Shit. Going down. Bail out.
To the combat area.
Not gonna make it. Nope. Damn it. Come on. Dang. You gotta take that fighter jet out, bro. One kill, one death. Story of my life. It's alright, we're still at least positive, so just gonna keep going. We're losing butters real quick. Get on B, get on B.
This battle to these animals.
We lost these unpredictable Lemurians.
But we few, we live to fight again. In the Argonne Forest, we shall never be broken.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne Forest, unaware of the deadly forces awaiting them ahead.
He talks like all serious, unaware.
Das heißt, der Krieg ist bald vorbei, aber dieser Gedanke fühlt sich so unwirklich an.
The hell is that, German?
Wir kämpfen nun schon seit 4 Jahren an dieser Front. Die einzige Wirklichkeit, die wir kennen, ist der Tod. Die meisten von uns haben längst vergessen, dass es da draußen eine Welt gibt. Wenn wir versuchen, uns mit Geschichten aus der Zeit vor dem Krieg aufzumuntern,
and there is a chair here, it comes up to here. Black, so.
Nein, ich glaube nicht, dass es hier endet. Nicht in diesem Wald, nicht heute. Wir haben keine Furcht mehr in uns.
Reconnaissance suggests that the Ritz bunker will be under attack, so be ready to defend. Should we lose this position, immediately fall back to this bridge at Hellfire Junction and hold the line.
Should we lose that position, we're pretty much screwed.
Losing objective butter. We have lost objective apples.
Do you want me to patch you up?
To the combat area.
I would have revived you, you impatient bastard. Shit.
We are losing objective button.
Whoa, do you guys see that? They just like disappeared right there. Look at that. Look at that bullshit. That rifle sucks. Sucks, sucks, sucks. Lost the sector, go figure. Webcam looks like crap. guess. I can't get up there.
We have lost objective butter.
It's gonna force me to go this way. Sucks, because I do not want to go this way. Oh, got two of them. I think I need 10 for my metal. I think. 20. I need 10 times that amount. Wow. Give it hell, but I can't make any promises, that's for sure.
We are losing objective apples.
This thing only holds 5 rounds, it's kind of shitty. Alright, he killed me behind a rock. Cool.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
Yep, I'm gonna like this rifle, I can tell already. Screaming at me, fall back. No effing way. Look at that. 195 damage on that dude, and he did not go down. And you saw him just appear right in front of me. What a crock. gonna be more than one kill. Nope, no such luck. Yeah, right. Okay. Thank you. Even though you revived me right in the middle of a fucking gunfight, you dickhead. Do that. Stand right next to you. Makes you both an easy target. On the hill to your right, you jackass. You just stared right at him.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Oh snap.
I can help.
We lost. How the hell did we lose? They didn't capture everything. I don't know about that one.
Too many injured, broken forever. We who are alive must tell the stories of our sacrifice and our struggle so that such horrors never happen again.
Uh-huh.
The success of the Meuse-Argonne offensive came at a high price. To this date, the bloodiest battle in American history. This outcome broke the German army, leading to an armistice and peace, with the Allies nation dictating terms.
No way. Close's speed score was 68. That's horrible. We'll do a couple team deathmatch. I'll probably switch it up and do some Modern Warfare.
In many ways, World War One changed.
Skip, don't care. Dog's just looking at me like, what did you just do? Cracked my knuckles and he just stares at me like, what did you just do?
Struck first.
Oh, oh, oh, oh.
Our side is in the lead. The enemy is in the lead.
Coming at you, bro. Support.
Return to the combat area.
Oi, over here is where the fight is.
Return to the combat.
No.
Oi, over here's where the fight is. Grenade out, my dredge.
Oh, come on. That shit right there pisses me off. That crap right there is fucking annoying. That was definitely a fucking hit. They better come out with an update to fix that crap. Those were definitely hits, man. This game's something else. Something else. Jesus Christ, really? Thank you. Fuck's sake.
To the combat area.
This way, me old mucker, that's where the fight is.
Try to snipe some more people.
Return to the combat area.
Oh, I'm in the combat area.
Return to the combat area.
It's this way! Come on, we're needed here!
I don't remember taking the bayonet off of this rifle. Apparently I did at some point. Suck a dick, dude. You ain't killing me with that bullshit. You're trying to kill me with a noob tube. Not happening, buddy. Thanks, dude.
Return to the combat area.
No.
Where are you going, lad? Come on!
Well, there is no action over here, right? Can't help you.
Return to the combat area.
Where are you up to? You need it here!
enemies have almost won.
Sure. 0-3 against that fucking douchebag. Sure.
Well, that was interesting. Can't believe we actually freaking won that. I think that's gonna do it for Battlefield for today, guys. Like I said, I'll be back on here shortly. But it'll more than likely be Modern Warfare or Infinite Warfare. If it is Modern Warfare, it'll be Modern Warfare Remastered. But again, I appreciate you guys tuning in and checking me out. If you want to get in on that giveaway for a $20 Steam, PS4, or Xbox One game card valued at $19.99, all you have to do is make a donation of any amount or hit that follow button. You have to be a follower to get in on that, and I have to have a minimum of 10 people watching that stream when I do my giveaway stream for it to go through for me. What'll happen is I'll pick the winner from the viewers list at that time, and I'll be in contact with that person through Twitch Messenger, and we'll hash out the details from there. But if you guys want your chance to win that, that's all you gotta do: make a donation or hit that follow button, and just stay up to date with when I'm live. I've been pretty busy lately, but I'm getting back into it a lot more, so I will probably be streaming every day from this point out, as long as I can, as long as I'm not out of town for work or busy with my wife. So I appreciate you guys watching, and I'll see you in a little while.